Ooh, thundering. This is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Pillars of Eternity. We are on level 4, the Endless Paths of Adnor, and we explored quite a lot of this level already. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to advance down to level 5. If it looks like what it does is that every odd level, odd newer level, we can get down quickly. There's basically a shortcut through the basement door of that destroyed house out in the courtyard up ahead, up top. So yeah, it would be easier just to get to level 5 through the shortcut and then just head for the stairs there. But I don't know, maybe we'll find stairs here. But I'm kind of having fun. Very enjoyable.
Sure.
I knew if we advanced a little further ahead to check this out, we'd find a foe. And lo and behold, a foe. Make that foes. Get the rest soon. Average. I don't want to put up a wall. We got hurt by it last time. Boom. This one's gonna die soon enough, so we'll start on the stone beetle.
I feel you.
I can do that again. Soul ignition. I guess we're gonna have to rest soon. Blessing. Faith as well. She's out of focus. Go in and do some melee and get some focus. Can I heal him when he does this?
Oh,
ran around just in time to have it be gone. You're already fighting this. At least I thought you were.
Hey.
That's it.
Done. All these beetle carapaces. Hey.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Got it.
Oh, I can go up that. Oh, found something hidden.
And the fire shows me something new.
Oh. Can't get there from here. Why are we... Get this. To Peridot. Does he look bigger than the other trolls? Are we just getting a better look at him? I don't even know. He didn't see us, though. Let's check up here first. Looks familiar. This massive face appears to have been somehow shaped out of living Aedra. Each ridge is
smooth.
Now
that's just tacky.
Great. What's tacky? It's tacky. Kinda. Shush. Deep within the caverns of the endless paths, I found a great sculpture of a head made of Aedra. The face did not resemble any historical figure I was aware of, but this craftsmanship was beyond anything I'd ever seen. Could this face be a depiction of the master below that my steward spoke about? Anything to say? Kinda? No. Alright.
It's beautiful. But what is it? Why would the Engwithans build such a thing?
Anything else to say?
What?
I just want to see if the other characters would say something.
Incredible. Solid Aedra. Hewn like marble. No, not carved. Shaped.
I kind of don't want to hurry away in case someone else has something to say. Alright, I guess we'll head down the stairs and deal with this troll. Yeah. Oh, there's a black ooze. Okay, we'll deal with the black ooze. Then the troll might join us.
Yes?
There's two of them. Looking for the troll. There he is. Oh. Troll's pearl. Oh man, we were supposed to rest. He has hardly any spells left. Durance, what the hell are you doing? I'm not sure what Durance was doing there. Blessing. We are using melee, right? Yeah. Okay, so I guess we knocked him down. I notice these slimes coming around too. Don't think I don't notice. Near death. I don't know if we can get that off. Let's see. Dead. Alright, as far as I can tell, Theodos is not tied to anything.
I love.
Well, she can't move either. Now she's tied to this, so. Oh, she killed it already. That must have been the one damaged. They're just not attacking him. Attack! Mm. Two separate silver fennings, which don't stack. Interesting. Well, I guess they're from two different oozes.
Sure.
I'm gonna go up here and sleep. Cause I don't like our magey type without any spells. No good. Oh, there's another one. Still. Can we sleep with him nearby? Can I camp with enemies in sight? Oh, come on now. I know he's just one, but there's bound to be more of them. Only put up a tent on this tiny little thing. Alright. Continuing. We have one more set of camping supplies. Of course we might find one, that'd be awesome. Gotta get this guy. Very big area. There he is. He ends up back here. I guess because we were against the wall. I'm not gonna go to great lengths because there's only one.
Lava will be on seek.
Lava will be on seek. That's what I always say.
That's it.
Trolley skin.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Oh, there's a swampy slime. And another troll. And who else is lurking in the darkness?
This thing isn't doing the job.
No, there's a black ooze back there as well. The other guy's hanging way back there. Oh, he's moving over. I don't know how you're hitting him from just there. Come on, man. Hello there! How you doing today? Have you heard about our Lord and Savior? It's called weapons. Yay!
I'll see what I can find.
All of us.
Sure.
How big is this cavern? Wow. Oh, it's gotta end soon, right? Oh, something secret.
Something over there.
Mm-hmm. A mace. How special. Stairs down. We found our stairs. And let's head around this way to go back. Very little hidden objects. There's a lot of big monsters. This heads over to the other stairs. And we just sighted an enemy. Where are those other stairs? Here, okay. Black ooze right there. Because some of us need to catch up here. Bother reloading. Please take out your sword.
Ha
hit the right thing, right? Yeah. There was another one. Here we come. Cool.
I'll see what I can find.
Easy enough.
No problem.
Gotta be more secret stuff around here somewhere. Ah, a troll. Did he just wander this way? Gotta have heard that fight. Kind of bunched up together here. I don't see how we're really fighting this. Adair is where, here? Allegheny is here? Okay. Dead, right? Oh no. What do we do? Dominated. Oh, did I cast the wrong? What did I? What? I cast something that I didn't mean to cast, didn't I? Must have been Theodas. Did I hit Puppet Master? Yeah, I did. I used Puppet Master. Oh, it worked pretty quickly though this time. Alright. Everybody stop hitting them then. Actually worked out though. Too bad he's already damaged. He's probably gonna die soon. Oh! Did you see that? What the hell? It just flickered again. Oh, that was messed up. It engulfed the entire screen. Oh yeah! Help us defeat our enemies. I like trolls as companions. Alright. Sorry.
Hey.
Adair, you're not really doing anything. Just around, they did the killing blow, didn't they? Like, hey, what? hit the enemy. Dumkaf. Potion of Wizards Double. Well, we know that's going to. 134 Copper Skeet. buddy.
Got it.
An arbalest, 2 valoons, and 114 copper. It's in here. Most of these books are blackened and crumbling, having succumbed to mold and rot. What legible writing remains appears to be Old Adirin. Ooh, trap detected from here.
See now what the flame has shown us?
Yeah, it shows us this too. And that. And that. I say Puppet Master to troll again.
Save thou Philoth, you leave.
Switch everyone back. Excellent. Now the question is, can we get past them? We can't get past them, okay.
That's it.
Durin likes it. Now we can switch him back.
Following your lead.
Fell right on Eloth. You got a corpse with a unique hunting bow called Persistence. Plus 20% of graze is converted to hits. 25% damage inflicted over time. 45% damage passed down through an Inutanic tribe. This bow is believed to have been blessed by the gods. For every huntress to wield, it always returned from the hunt, having successfully downed at least one animal. Arrows fired from the bow, it was said, would find their way unfailingly to a vulnerable part and fell their target. Rather than allow the bow to be possessed by a single person, the tribe considered it a gift to be shared among all its members. One young tribeswoman, however, coveted the bow and its power, believing she might rule her own tribe if only she had the weapon for herself. One day, when given use of persistence for the day's hunt, she endeavored to separate herself from her fellow hunters and left, taking the bow with her. Definitely gonna look at this. It's a unique hunting bow. So who else is using a hunting bow? We got a war bow? Hunting bow for Eloth. Fine hunting bow. War bow. And they're using guns. Yeah, for Eloth. There you go. Now you have persistence. Maybe what we can add to this. Corrosive Lash. Yeah. And how about Slaying Beast? Plus 5 accuracy against beasts and 25% damage more against beast. What about our other bows? I don't think I bothered enchanting them. A kiss. So we might have used up all our stuff. Yeah. What about the... these? The guns, no? Alright.
Yeah?
Hello? Hello?
Alright, let's...
Hmm?
Try to disable this. Should be able to. Got these gloves, and just went up a level.
That's settled.
With mechanics, so there you go. A Bloodstone Overseer seal. And an expedition log page. Awesome. This seal appears to be Inguithan in origin, formed of a circular piece of white... Adra, shaped around a bloodstone gem. On the back is an engraving of a sword. Ah, so winds of quest items. This appears to be a page torn from some larger text. My journal is molting pages. I do not know if any part of my account will survive this expedition. We thought... Skada lost alongside Adriga, but she has returned, carrying a strange seal and a smirk on her face despite her injuries. She is badly wounded, and Merrick is tending to her. I have been researching the seal in the meantime. It is of an intricate design made of Adra shaped around a small bloodstone gem. It seems one of our predecessors was attempting to translate some of the inscriptions in these ruins. According to his text, these seals were carried by three Inguithan overseers, all bearing titles, the Guardian, the Builder, and the Scribe. This one seems to have belonged to the Guardian, who was charged with defending these ruins against incursions from dangerous beasts. I have to admit, I don't believe he did a very good job of that. Hmm. Interesting. A new task. Within the endless paths of Adnoa, scattered mysterious seals inscribed with forgotten runes and symbols. Its purpose is not clear, though there are worn inscriptions upon it that appear to be in Gwythin. Perhaps I can find more information as I explore further. Yes, perhaps indeed.
If it makes you rest easier.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, are we done? I might be done with this level. Oop, trap detected.
Now what the flame has shown us? Hmm?
Wasn't a flame. It was us finding
That's
a
settled.
Trap. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Would you like to join us, Aloth?
My eyes are peeled.
So there's nothing along here then. I thought this continued this way as well. Huh. Interesting. Apparently we're done. Well, what's all this? There's got to be something in here. Hold up. We're here. That's down below. Alright. I guess that's nothing we can explore. Maybe down here is part of level 5. So yeah, just gonna explore this last level. Well, for us. I know it goes down quite a while.
Shh.
Okay. So tune back next time when we go down to level 5 of the Endless Pass of Ardnua. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.